This is Claude. He has been the touring keyboardist with Irish pop rock band U2 since 1985, and he has been a part of their songwriting team since 92 that started after a long acid trip with The Edge and Bono's brother, Robbie. He received a credit for Mysterious Ways after that night. Recently, Claude has pursued a dream as a food photographer for local Sichuan and also Mexican businesses in his village.
And U2 today at 7th and Main. If you haven't heard about it, you know how hard it is to get U2 tickets.
They are sold out.
Everywhere.
They went fast.